Welcome to HP Calcs. I'm Rick, and today we're going to have a look at how to get roots on the Texas Instruments TI-30X IIS calculator. All right, to do this, we're going to be using the x squared with the second function of square root key, located here, the up arrow or caret key with the second function of the x root key, located here, and obviously the second function key located here. All right, to get started, if we want to simply find a square root of, let's say, 25, we would enter the second function of the x squared key. So we get the root symbol on the top there, enter the 25, and then press enter, and we see that the result of this is 5. The square root of 25 is 5. All right, what about a cube root? What if we wanted to find the cube root of 1,000? Well, to do this, first we enter the 3, then the second function, x root key. Here we have the third root, and then enter the 1,000 equals. This gives us 10. The cube root of 1,000 is 10. All right, what if we wanted to find a root that was a fraction? So let's say a half root of 2. Well, again, to do this, we would enter the bracket 1 ab over c 2 bracket second function x root 2 equals, and this gives us 4, which is correct. All right, I hope this helps, and good luck on those tests.